Mist boats have been sailing the border between the two friendly nations of the United States and Canada since 1846, which has hauled thousands of yearly visitors. We know we have a responsibility to help protect it. That's why we created two of North America's first newly built all-in. The falls were 7 miles, or about 11 kilometers downriver at Lewiston. You see them now at their present location because of erosion, which happens at a rate of approximately 6 feet or 2 meters a year. Most of the rock at the base of the falls fell during 2 years.